Hello and welcome. I am Tuhin Mukherjee, an assistant professor in the Department of Mechanical Engineering at Iowa State University. At Iowa State, we are involved in research and education in advanced materials processing, including 3D printing, additive manufacturing, and welding of a wide variety of materials that we use in our daily life. We also work closely with other universities, national labs, and industries. Our research group is called the Science and Technology of Advanced Material Processing Group, or STEM Group. Exceptional graduate students and undergraduate researchers explore the science and technology of materials processing. Let's hear their story from them.
Hello. I'm Mohammad Arjomandi, a PhD student. I focus on wire arc additive manufacturing. I utilize wire arc additive manufacturing in combination with collaborative robots or cobots to push the boundaries of modern manufacturing. This technology enables us to create complex metal parts with exceptional precision and efficiency, offering exciting applications across various industries. The cobot wire arc additive manufacturing process offers a cutting-edge solution to innovate in metal 3D printing. With cobots, advanced pass planning techniques such as multi-axis printing, adaptive tool pass generation, and real-time pass adjustment can be used to optimize material deposition. These techniques ensure better control over the layer building process, reducing heat accumulation in critical areas, which helps minimize thermal distortion.
Hello, I'm Satyajit Sinha, and I'm a current PhD student. My research focuses on additive manufacturing of metallic materials. I'm excited to be part of this innovative lab where I'm using an inverse model approach to tailor the product attributes of additive manufacturing. This approach would involve taking the product attributes as inputs to provide the process parameters such as laser power, scanning speed, hatch spacing, layer thickness, etc. as output. In my PhD thesis, my main objective is to tailor different product attributes to make more mechanically efficient and defect-free manufactured parts. To achieve this, I have developed a physics-based mechanistic model. While doing this, I also won a fellowship award from the American Welding Society. Also, my poster, which was presented at the AWS FabTech 2024 conference, got the third position.
Hello, I'm Naushinta Singh Tuli, and I'm a PhD student in the Department of Mechanical Engineering at Iowa State University. My research is centered on mechanical engineering, specifically in the field of additive manufacturing processes for improving the mechanical performance of materials and the usage of digital tools for controlling microstructure as well as its properties. Before joining this lab, I completed my Bachelor's of Science in the Department of Industrial and Production Engineering from MIST in Bangladesh. My academic and research journey always delves into material science and advanced manufacturing. Moreover, I have been engaged in different projects that involve material characterization and processing as well as enhancement of the composite materials' surface quality through additive manufacturing. I'm thrilled to share that one of my recent review articles has been published. This paper explores additive manufacturing with fiber-reinforced polymer composites, focusing on producing ultra-strong structures.
Hello, my name is Rakshit Reddy Sanvele, and I'm currently pursuing my master's degree in mechanical engineering at Iowa State University. My research focuses on wire arc additive manufacturing, WAM, an innovative field in advanced manufacturing. Prior to joining this lab, I completed my bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering, which gave me a solid foundation in manufacturing and material science. In our lab, we are combining WAM with collaborative robots to redefine modern manufacturing. We use netfab simulation for finite element modeling, enabling us to analyze thermal and mechanical stresses with precision. This technology allows for the creation of complex metal parts with exceptional accuracy and efficiency, opening exciting possibilities for large-scale manufacturing.
Hello, I'm Roshan Polasi, a master's student of mechanical engineering at Iowa State University, specializing in metal additive manufacturing. My research focuses on understanding the influence of manufacturing process parameters on product attributes using advanced digital tools such as mechanistic modeling and machine learning, particularly in the laser powder bed fusion LPBF. Currently, I am modeling selective evaporation induced composition changes during high power laser melting processes. Before joining this research group, I earned my undergrad degree in mechanical engineering. During my undergrad studies, I built a strong foundation in additive manufacturing engineering courses.
Hello, I'm Jackson Miley, and I am an undergraduate mechanical engineering student here at Iowa State University. I'm participating in research focusing on wire arc additive manufacturing, or WAM. We utilize this technology in combination with collaborative robots, or cobots, to push the boundaries of modern manufacturing techniques. The cobot integrated WAM process offers a cutting-edge solution to innovation in metal 3D printing. The integrated use of cobots allows for advanced path planning techniques, such as longitudinal and lateral weaving, both of which I am currently studying. This process can be used to ensure high quality control within single layer material deposition, useful in reducing imperfections such as humping.
Hello, my name is Kunj Babla and I'm an undergraduate student here at Iowa State University. And I'm excited to share my ongoing research on optimizing the fabrication of laser-induced graphene, or LIG. LIG is a fascinating material with a wide range of potential applications from advanced electronics to energy storage and beyond. However, one of the key challenges is understanding how different physical factors influence its properties. To address this challenge, I combine experimental techniques with advanced machine learning methods to analyze and predict the relative importance of these factors. By integrating real experimental data with synthetic data generated through neural networks, we leverage predictive models to uncover patterns and relationships. This approach provides a deeper understanding of the interactions that drive LIG's performance and give us an insight into the complex interplay between the physical parameters.
Hello, I'm Kwang Ngo, and I'm an undergraduate student at Iowa State University. My research is centered on mechanical engineering, specifically in the field of wire arc additive manufacturing, or WAM. We're using WAM in combination with collaborative robots, or cobots, to push the boundary of modern manufacturing to create complex metal parts with exceptional precision and efficiency, which had exciting application across various industries. I am currently pursuing my undergraduate study in aerospace engineering at Iowa State University,